experience, and my ideas are second to none.